NASA scientists sent a signal to a spacecraft that's 13 billion miles away, and they got a response. More on this today on IO. What is good, space potatoes? My favorite kind of potatoes. This is Inform Overload, where we overload you with information. I'm Charlotte, and I want to see if we can get this video to 500 likes. Also, don't forget to click the bell to join the notification squad. NASA's spacecraft Voyager 1 is the farthest and fastest spacecraft made by humans. It's powered by plutonium and travels at around 35,000 miles per hour. It is the only human-made object in interstellar space, which, if you didn't know, is the term to describe the space between the stars. Voyager 1 was launched with its twin, Voyager 2, 37 years ago, to explore the outer planets of our solar system. Every day, the Voyager spacecraft traveled just under 1 million miles further from Earth. Currently, Voyager 1 is 13 billion miles away. Voyager 1 has been inactive since November 8, 1980, because the thrusters that turned the spacecraft by firing tiny pugs had degraded. Actually, that's supposed to be puffs, not pugs. Thanks, spell check. Can you imagine if Voyager 1 fired tiny pugs in order to move through space? Back on topic. So the Voyager spacecraft used tiny puffs to rotate itself. Naturally, there's nowhere that we know of in space that Voyager 1 can go to get a tune-up if something breaks down. On November 28th, its thrusters were successfully fired back up again all the way from Earth. Experts at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in California turned on 4 backup thrusters. Using 10 millisecond pulses, they were able to turn Voyager back on after 19 hours and 35 minutes of waiting for a response. NASA still gets data from the Voyager spacecraft daily, and they're going to keep getting data for at least another decade. We wouldn't have the information in astronomy textbooks that we have today if it weren't for the Voyager spacecraft. NASA also plans to turn on the backup thrusters for Voyager 2 within the next few years. Well guys, that's some cool spacey stuff. I'm gonna respond to some comments now. Tomislav Habulan said, "When you say comments, it sounds like condoms." It does not. Ronel Dijakua said, "Is your boyfriend a potato?" I wish. Katie Loves BTS said, "Charlotte, what does dobre mean?" Dobre means good in most Eastern European languages, so my name is low-key Charlotte Good. We have come to the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, you should also check out NASA Discovers Life on Mars, clickable on the screen right now. You should also check out our playlist Shocking Science News. That is it for me. Later, taters.